Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, "A powerful believer is better and more beloved to Allah jalla jalaluhu than a weak believer, though each of them is good. Show avidity for a thing which gives you benefit, seek Allah's help, and do not feel helpless. If some calamity befalls you, do not say, 'Would that I have done such and such.' You should rather say, 'It is what Allah jalla jalaluhu destined. He jalla jalaluhu did whatever He jalla jalaluhu willed.' The word 'would that' proceeds the work of the Satan." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 6716.